We're losing count. Good soldiers.
Hey, what happened here?
Wonder if the rumors are true about the crown killer. The old empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
I'm sure it's nothing. Someone just heard a dog barking or something.
His damn window.
District.
Hello, Emily.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage, and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them, and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers, but I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
First, I thought
tonight?
Years ago, the mines were a good job. Stilton made sure of it. For being injured.
Yeah, so they say.
What happened here?
Abello, are you sure you know what you're doing? I studied field tactics with Brother Cardoza in the peninsula. Pirate crews there resort to these same dirty tricks.
Seems like a good way to take a dart to the belly.
Well, the Howlers aren't known for their caution. but these aren't too hard to deal with if you've got a steady hand and you know what cables to cut. We've got to do it just right. Wait a second. Maybe this is connected to the spring plate. Forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Give up. My was wit. This verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing. No trial is required. For theft of food. Find another way, brother. This path is barred to traffic.
What?
Stay awake, she says. I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to be looking for. Here.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
What?
The Howlers have taken a robbing on it. I never have thought.
Damn it!
Yes! Yes! Oh. Yes!
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
I'll get the cigars tomorrow. Hello?
Just trash blowing in the wind.
city.
You shouldn't have wandered outside without
fighting.
What's going on?
Gunshot?
You little
snow! Hey!